My name's Kevin Hamilton. I'm the Management Indicator Species Fish Crew Leader. Our job is to monitor population trends in bull trout throughout the national forest. We use means of electrofishing, formal sites, setting up block nets, and we do what's called a depletion. So we shock the site until we get less than 10% of the original capture. And what that does is gives us a better estimate of the actual population. It allows the biologist to make the proper assessment of population. Well, with bull trout particularly, the reason they're a management indicator species is because they're sensitive to environmental change.
18 degrees Celsius.
They prefer pristine habitat, cool, clean water. So what it does is allows the forest to see if their management practices as a whole are proficient and working up to speed. I like my job, well, first off because the office space is unbeatable, but it allows me to kind of contribute back to the resource that I take so much from. I'm a fisherman and I use these rivers and these wildlands almost on a daily basis, even outside of work. So to be able to kind of contribute to the conservation of it, it's one of the big reasons that I do it. I would have to say part of it is just, it's in my blood. I was kind of born and raised in the outdoors. I love fishing. It's just something that brings pleasure to me. I got interested in the Forest Service through the military because of the ability to transfer over my time and grade. It allows me to take those years that I served in the military and transfer them over to the Forest Service towards retirement, switching my jobs and my duties, but maintaining that federal service. The fish, like I said, they're an indicator of the environment's health, particularly the stream itself with bull trout. They're super sensitive to temperature change. If there's pollutants, bull trout amongst amphibians, they'll be the first to detect it. And you can note that by the strata classification of the stream. So if you have a strata one, that historically had fish in it and a suitable habitat, and then all of a sudden it's now a strata two, has no fish, but it's still suitable as far as habitat goes, it makes you wonder exactly what's going on. And then it's not so much just the population of fish, but the healthy population of fish allows us to see that the stream and the ecosystem around the stream is healthy. I like working for the Forest Service because of the office space. There's no better way to get out and enjoy your job than to be in the mountains. Working for the Forest Service means contributing back to the resources that I take from and giving a little piece back to not just nature, but to the people that use it.